Again, the lessons are my lessons. They are not pompously meant to be generic. So listen to any advice that you get in life, then think what makes sense, and then you do as you please. Don't overtrust any advice. So my first story here will be very technical, and it's the background for the first lesson. Perl is a programming language, which many of you know, which used a particular database back in 1996 when MySQL was first announced. There's a story why MySQL was created. That's not the story I'm telling you now. The story is why MySQL got a following. Why did MySQL get its first followers? Well, the first followers turned out to be the users of the MSQL database, which was the default database back in 1996 for any Perl user. When you had a Perl application and you installed a larger Perl package, there was a question: do you want to install MSQL? Yes, no, and you usually said yes. Well, since the announcement of MySQL, the Perl packagers realized that there was an alternative, and they offered the two choices. And what spread like a wildfire was the fact that, well, MySQL worked the same way as MSQL, so you didn't really have to do any rewriting of your application, with two exceptions. It didn't crash, and it was fast. So it was a no-brainer for people to use MySQL instead of MSQL. And the lesson behind this, of course, one lesson is, please write, if you write an application, a piece of software, make it a good one, make it something that is fast and something that doesn't crash. But the other lesson here, in order to fully convince the initial adopters, bend over backwards in making it easy. Make it dead easy for them to use your product. Because even if MySQL had been better still than what it was, had more features or even faster, nobody of this MSQL community would have started to use it if it hadn't been plug-in compatible. It was just a question of answering two instead of one in a menu option to install MySQL. And that's why MySQL initially spread. So the lesson from that one would be to convince your initial adopters. And that's a technical lesson. I'll come to stuff that is not at all technical later.